I'll try this one more time. I'll try this one more time. This is a banjo that I made about 33 years ago out of maple that I found and dried. Got a job in a sawmill and cut it up and turned it into a banjo. Quit the job, decided it wouldn't make sense to learn how to play the banjo if I didn't have any fingers. But after I made it, I abandoned it because I couldn't play it. I still can't play it, but I reconditioned it, put on a new head, new bridge, new strings, new tuners, new nut stuff. And after 33 years, it still plays. It's not that bad. I just still can't play the thing. So I covered it up with a whole lot of guitar sound. And this is the final try on this. Whatever happens, happens. But we'll see.
Thank you. You. That will have to do.